Kelly Olynyk didn't even try it against Brooke Lopez. So the tip going to the box for possession. Olynyk's off the mark, but maybe a second chance opportunity. Brady Dick pulls and fires.
Knocked him down with too much regularity. So you got to be more aggressive at the point of attack. No straight line drive.
Aim again from three. It was top 10 in the country. He could put up some points. Brady Dick out there. Danilo Gallinari has checked in to start out this second quarter. So it is Pat Connaughton, Bobby, Chris Middleton, and AJ Green to open up the second quarter. Pat Connaughton straight away, not there. We saw some different rotations of players for the Bucks. They went deeper to their bench on Wednesday. Chris Middleton forces a turnover, pushes it back the other way, surveys his option. He'll take it himself, not there.
Like the aggressiveness, got to his spot. And the runner on the move that he's very capable of knocking down.
Another three-point look that doesn't fall. Bobby, that's a long range, a longer two attempts for him. And Olynyk turns it over again. So the Bucks have done a good job turning him over here in the first half. Bobby, spin move, leaves it short. Touch pass, Barrett gets a shot. Trying to chase it down, a desperation heave. Grady Dick off the glass. Dame pulling past the Raptors defense.
He's fouled twice on that play.
Yeah. Trent Jr. is out of the game right now for Toronto. See if the Bucks can take advantage here. Grady Dick penetrating reverse shots. Barrett looking for something. 2 seconds here to shoot.
Trouble. Friday night at Fiserv. Got the place rocking right now. Gets a team that's lost 15 in a row. Who'd have thunk it?
Oh, the answer once again by the Raptors.
Brady Dick. Nice job just spotting up right side. I wondered how Doc was gonna maneuver.
Yeah, he's left them in at the start of the fourth quarter. You see this graphic since that successful coach's challenge. Where they wiped away the foul against A.J. Green. The Raptors 25 of 28 in the second half from the free throw line. And the Bucks have dropped three straight this week. 117 to 111 the final.